Hey guys, it's Russell Bobbitt with Gnarly Roots, and today's tech tip, we're just gonna cover what tire to choose for your riding terrain. Hey guys, today we're just gonna talk about choosing the right tire for your riding conditions, and we have Randy Richardson here today from Michelin.
Yeah, definitely glad to be hanging out with the Gnarly Roots guys, and want to cover the differences in the tires you guys primarily use, which is either the Michelin Starcross 5 Medium or Michelin Starcross 5 Soft, and cover what impact you can have on both performance and durability with one of those two tires.
There's so many tire brands out there and so many options within each one of those. It can get a little confusing when choosing what tire to run for your application.
Yeah, and we at Michelin have tried to simplify that by creating the Michelin Starcross 5 range, which the tire name corresponds to the riding conditions, the Starcross 5 hard, medium, soft, and sand. So hopefully that'll simplify things for those choosing a Michelin product.
I decided to run the Starcross 5 soft at the first opening round of the National Enduros this year, and they were great, front and rear. Just really perfect in the loamy conditions.
Yeah, I would say those Michelin Starcross 5, the soft, worked perfect for you at the Sumter National Enduro. And Cole, obviously, liked the performance of the Michelin Starcross 5 medium at the Hare and Hound, where finishing on the podium. So you guys both made the right tire choice for the terrain you were racing in.
Randy's gonna walk us through when it is the best time to ride or choose the soft, medium, or hard terrain tire.
Yeah, with the Michelin Starcross 5 range, we have two tires that are very specific for applications, the Michelin Starcross 5 Sand and Michelin Starcross 5 Hard. What you'll find most often is a bit of overlap between the Michelin Starcross 5 Medium and the Michelin Starcross 5 Soft, and that comes down to what the rider's really looking for. If they're looking more for durability, they might choose a Michelin Starcross 5 Medium because it's going to provide optimum resistance to wear and chunking, etc., and still provide great traction in intermediate to loamy conditions. If you're looking for optimum performance in soft, loamy, muddy conditions, the Michelin Starcross 5 Soft will work much better there in that its open tread design will work through that soft loam and provide the best performance.
The end game for me is I'm a racer at heart, and I predominantly race on the East Coast where the conditions are generally softer, so I run a soft terrain tire. That gives me the most performance and gives me as much traction that I can use. And potentially I'll run a new tire at every race.
Yeah, you're absolutely right that the Michelin Starcross 5 Soft is great for loamy conditions, but if you're gonna be riding in more challenging, rocky terrain or out west where it's drier, I think the Michelin Starcross 5 Medium is the right tire for those conditions. Or if you're a vet rider like me that only occasionally rides recreationally, I want a long-lasting tire, so the Medium is the one I'm gonna choose.
I raced on Michelin's probably 10 years ago, and I've just been really impressed with the new Starcross 5 range.
So if you want to check out the full range of Michelin Starcross 5, go to motorcycle.michelinman.com.